Hi guys, welcome to Quant Masters. I hope you all are doing well. I am Deepshikha. So here I am today to discuss about few job vacancies. So today I will be discussing about Urban Pro and Flexera. So in this video, I will tell you about the requirements, job role, about your eligibility criteria, and about how to apply. So let's start. Let me share the screen with you. So let's start with the company named Urban Pro. So let me tell you a small thing about Urban Pro. Why, what does this company do? So actually, basically, aap isme agar aap padhana chahte hain, if you want to teach, if you have a knack for teaching, you can join this company. Like if you want to spread your knowledge to people, to students, you can join this company. It's basically, you will be a tutor in this. But here the job description, job role is for the software engineer. And the location is Bangalore. And your salary will be 5 lakh per annum. It's for fresher 2020 graduates only. So let's discuss about the company. What is the eligibility criteria? As I told you, 2020 batch only can apply, should be from BE, BTech and from CSIT. Should possess good academics and should have good PH score. What is the job description? What do they see in you? What will they see in you? What do they want you to do? It is work in an agile environment, implement new features based on business requirement. Second is debugging any code. Third is effectively communicate with team members. You should have a team, you know, team leadership. You should be working in the team. You should be readily working in, you know, collaboration with the team. Then what are the skill requirements? You should be familiar with advanced principles of object-oriented analysis, basically a programming, and aapko kisi ek programming language, koi ek programming language acche se aana chahiye. This is what they mean. Any experience with or exposure to multi-tier website development in Java or J2EE environment. You should have excellent management skills, ability to work in fast-paced startup environment, excellent oral and written communication skills, ability to work in team environment. So team management is, I guess, do jagah bataya hua hai. Team management aapko acche se aana chahiye. Compensation and other details are, aapki sabse pehle 6 months ki training rahegi. It will be called your probation period. Aur tab aapko jo salary offer ki jayegi, that will be 2.4 lakhs. And iske baad aap jo, jab aap commence karenge apna employment period, wo 24 months ka aapka ek, that is 2 years ka aapka ek, मिनिमम पीरियड आपको लेके चलना है. टेन्यूअर उन्होंने डिसाइड कर रखा है 2 इयर्स का, कि 2 इयर्स तक आपका वो एक पीरियड है जो आपको वहां पे देना ही देना है. और ड्यू टू द करंट पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन, आपके जितने भी सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस होगा दैट विल बी ऑनलाइन. सो यू गाइज मेक श्योर कि आपका इंटरनेट इज वर्किंग फाइन एंड यू अटेंड द ऑनलाइन टेस्ट्स एंड इंटरव्यूज इफेक्टिवली. मेक श्योर. सो लेट्स सी हाउ टू अप्लाई फॉर इट. Before that, let me tell you, if you want to know more about it, you can go to this www.urbanpro.com. I'll be sharing the link in the description box. If you want to check about the company, you can. So let's see if you can apply, how you can apply. So go to the apply. You have to verify your details. First is experience. I have not worked anywhere else previously. You can take this. Or if you have worked with anybody or any association before, you can go to add an experience. Here you'll see the fields such as the company name you have worked with, joining date, leaving date. Or if you presently work there, you can just check this box. Then role, then job kind, your salary. Then your industry. Was it banking, BPO, financial sector, infrastructure, and so on. And then the category. that is recruitment, were you in software, were you in marketing or sales, and then you can save it here. Then second is job offers. If you currently have a job offer, if you do not have, you can check this box. If you have, then you can add a job offer, right? The company which has offered you a job, you're expecting joining date, then role, CTC, industry and category, and then you have to save it. Third is your skills. If you do not, if you're not from the technical domain, you can check this box. And if what skills you are possessing, you can add a skill. Skill type, please select. Domain, technical या others. Skills आपके पास क्या क्या हैं वो यहाँ पे लिखेंगे. And experience आपको कितना है, आपने कितना उस पर काम किया है, then you have to write that. If you have done any certifications, you can go for add a certification. Or if you have done many, you can add them. What is mentioned is certification training, कौन सी certification आपने की है, जितनी भी की है you can mention them. What is the institute या company जहाँ से आपने वो की है, completed date और duration कितना था, वो सब लिखना है. अगर आपके पास नहीं है then you can check this box. Then comes external exam scores. You have to, if you have not given any exams like add a exam score, what is the test? It is like CAT, GRE या GMAT में से अगर आपने कोई भी टेस्ट दिया और उसमें आपका क्या स्कोर था वो आप यहाँ मेंशन करो. और अगर आपने कोई भी ऐसा एग्जाम नहीं दिया है देन यू कैन डायरेक्टली पुट आई डू नॉट हैव अदर स्कोर्स, राइट. देन यू हैव सोशल प्रोफाइल्स. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एड एनी सोशल प्रोफाइल टू इट लाइक फेसबुक, गिथहब, ब्लॉग या वेबसाइट या आपका लिंक्डइन का प्रोफाइल, ट्विटर का प्रोफाइल आप ऐड करना चाहते हैं वो आप कर सकते हैं. देन आपका रिज्यूमे यू विल ऐड, राइट. चूज फाइल, डन. देन द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज, या हियर दे हैव मेंशनड इज मैक्सिमम अलाउड साइज फॉर रिज्यूमे इज 300 KB एंड फॉर्मैट हैज टू बी PDF और docx. एंड देन यू कंटिन्यू. वंस यू कंटिन्यू it will take you to another page, that is enter additional details and submit application. There will be another few details that you have to enter and then you have to submit the application. Maybe they are about your education background and all. So this is how you can apply for this post. Now let's talk about another company that has released its post, and it is for intern. If you want to intern in Flexera, you can apply for this and it is full time. Now what are the eligibility criteria? You need to have possess BE BTech or MCA in computer science. Preferably wo kaun se log chunna chahenge jo computer science mein hai ya IT mein hai. And mind you, graduation should be in 2020 passouts only. And you should have authoritative knowledge of at least one mainstream development language. कोई एक तो आपको आना ही चाहिए, be it Java, Python, MVC, JavaScript, from the level of university pass out. ऐसा नहीं है कि आपको बहुत ही ज़्यादा like extreme knowledge होना चाहिए, आप उसमें excel करने चाहिए. जितना university में आपको पढ़ाया जाता है, college में पढ़ाया जाता है, उतना आना चाहिए. Familiar with SQL. Then good knowledge in SDLC, that is software development process, and ability to convey ideas and concepts to another team member. आपको team members के साथ efficiently बात करना आना चाहिए और अपने ideas put forth करने आने चाहिए. Then strong analytical problem solving skills. Then knowledge in AWS web services. Academic record आपका अच्छा होना चाहिए, plus साथ में academic projects की आपको अच्छे से knowledge होनी चाहिए जो आपने कर रखे हैं. So this was all about Flexera, guys. If you want to apply to it, you can apply. The look, I want to tell you, it is in Bangalore. The location is Bangalore. And if you want to apply, you can directly go to apply. And for this, you have to like sign in. If you already have an account with it, you can sign in. If you do not have, you can go to create account. You can put your email, password, and then again new password, then create account. Once you create an account, it will take you to a page where you can apply for this internship post, and then you will get a mail, right? So this was all about these two companies. So I wish you all the best. I hope you guys do well. If you want to apply for these companies, these are nice companies to start. So all the very best. Thank you. Take care.